हेलो गाइस, सॉरी आई एम लेट 8 by 4 minutes. जनरली डजंट हैपन. टुडे स्टिल रोमिंग अराउंड हियर एंड देयर. हेलो गाइज, जस्ट वेटिंग फॉर सम मोर पीपल टू ज्वाइन इन. सो टिल द टाइम was nothing but making some French fries. This is also an art, how to make crispy French fries within very less oil and still not allow potatoes to absorb oil. You should get so this is not for the biryani, just making it. Test. We are ready with the biryani preparation. So I'll just take out these French fries. You all can see the nice yellow. Uniform color French fries and crisp too. That is the key. There are a lot of people are joining in. I just biryani. Today kind of biryani we are going to make is something again very different and very unique, and it has a more history compared to the northern biryani or compared to the what we call is the northern frontier or the Awadh biryani is what we talk about generally, what we talk about, right? बिकॉज आपल्या सगळ्यांना वाटतं की बिर्याणी म्हटलं की डोळ्यासमोर पहिलं काय येतं, तर हैदराबाद, त्याच्यानंतर मग लखनऊ, मग दिल्ली आणि मग कुठेतरी मुंबई आणि वगैरे 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 गोष्टी, बरोबर. पण त्याच्याही पलीकडे जाऊन बियॉन्ड दॅट बिर्याणीचं ओरिजिनेशन किंवा बिर्याणीचे रेफरन्स जे आहेत, ते बिर्याणीचे रेफरन्स हे साधारणपणे 18व्या शतकात आपल्याला केरळमध्ये सापडतात. आणि केरळमध्ये खरं तर बिर्याणीचे जे रेफरन्स आहेत ते खूप जास्त डीपली इनग्रॉस्ड आहेत. आता व्हॉट बिर्याणी वी आर गोइंग टू मेक टुडे इज अ मोपला बिर्याणी, राईट. सो मोपला बिर्याणी इज नथिंग बट अ बिर्याणी विच इज बीन मेड बाय द मोपला कम्युनिटी इन द नॉर्थ केरला. ओके, सो व्हॉट इज दिस मोपला कम्युनिटी अँड केरला? वी ऑल नो दॅट केरला इज अ गॉड्स ओन कंट्री. Majorly you will find lot of vegetarian food, but at the same time there is a lot of non-veg food which generally get prepared there, and it has been prepared by the people who have came from the different lands and settled there over the period of time. They have developed all these recipes, and what they have done is they have merged their own culture, their recipes along with the local Kerala culture and the food treasure what we have there. Along with that, we all know that there are a lot of spices which generally grows in Kerala, and that was the reason when from the 1000 BC lot of traveler used to come to Kerala for the purpose to get all these spices. Okay, so now today's biryani is quite actually a simple biryani. Okay, preparation wise it's quite simple, but surprisingly it doesn't have a red chili powder. Okay, so why this is all this something like that? So understand to the basic, what is mopla? Mopla in Kerala, they are supposed to be, mopla in Kerala, what they call is the javai or the jamai. Javai ala mopla mantar.
सो ज्या वेळेला अरबी लोक आले, ज्या वेळेला अरब केरळमध्ये आले आणि त्यांनी ओव्हर द पिरियड ऑफ टाइम मसाल्याच्या व्यवहारासाठी, मसाल्याच्या बिझनेससाठी अरब केरळमध्ये येत होते आणि डाऊन द लाईन बऱ्याच अरब फॅमिलीज, बऱ्याच अरब मुलांनी इथे केरळातल्या लोकल मुलींशी लग्न करून इथे ते प्रस्थापित झाले. तर अशा कम्युनिटीला मोपला कम्युनिटी म्हणतात. आणि अरब लोकांनी, जसं आपल्याला सगळ्यांना माहिती आहे की बिर्याणी, द बिर्या कम्स फ्रॉम पर्शिया ऑर द अरब कंट्री, ते त्याच्याबरोबर ते टेक्निक किंवा त्या पद्धतीची बिर्याणी तिकडनं घेऊन आले आणि मग लोकल इन्ग्रेडियंट बरोबर किंवा लोकल कल्चर बरोबर त्याचा जो मेळ झाला किंवा द वे दे हॅव ट्रान्सफॉर्म दॅट बिर्याणी अँड दॅट बिर्याणी टुडे वी नो ऑल ॲज अ मोपला बिर्याणी. सो आयडियली दिस मोपला बिर्याणी इज अगेन व्हेरी ओल्ड वेन वी कम्पेअर टू द बिकॉज मुगल्स अँड ऑल दिस पीपल केम आफ्टर अरब्स, राईट? अरब केम इन टू केरला व्हेरी अर्ली. सो वाय आय एम टेकिंग टू मच टाइम टुडे, बिकॉज process is little faster today, so we don't have to do much. So let's begin to the process. And again, what we are going to do here is we are going to use a short grain rice. Okay, I'm using kolam here, you all can see, okay, which I have soaked. Ideally for this preparation they use jeera sakala rice. Okay, jeera sakala rice is again a very short grain flavorful rice which is being used for this biryani. So this biryani we generally don't make it with the basmati rice. Don't make it with the basmati rice. Basmati is okay. It's very regular. We make it a lot of preparation, a lot of biryanis, and we all, in today's world, we all feel that, okay, making things with the basmati, when guest is coming, make basmati. When making biryani, use basmati. That is because what we call is, when we talk about mango, we only talk about hapus. That's the way it is. It has been over the period of time. So in some preparation, it's not like that. So what I'm doing here is, I'm taking biryani handi. Okay. What I have done here is, I have deep fried onion, around 3 to 4 onion I have deep fried, okay, brown onion. So first what we are going to do is, we are going to heat oil. So I am using the same oil in which onion were fried. And to this, I am going to add some ghee. And in this process, you will come to know how that transition has happened. How this transition has happened over the period of time. That's the thing you will come to know. That what is the difference between the northern biryani or the what we call the Hyderabadi biryani. Hyderabadi biryani, we all know it's a kachi biryani or either the pakki biryani. Again, when you go to the Kolkata, you find it more milder version, which has been again prepared with the mustard oil, potatoes, and the spices are different. Here, things are different. Here, they use only spices which are grown in India. That is where the beauty lies. They don't use any spice which is not from here. This is something which is completely a different technique. Over the period of time, what they have included, that earlier, it used to be made only with the black gold. And that is supposed to be the black pepper. Over the period of time, with the history transition, with the new ingredient coming in, only one thing got included, and that is something what we call is the green chili. So today we are going to spice this biryani with the green chili. Okay, I've got two types of green chili here. This is the spicier version and this is the non-spicier version. So we are going to use mix of it, because non-spicier version will get a bulk. So with that, get some bulk. So what I am going to do here is, we are beginning this biryani process. See, these are the all spices.
Can you slowly tell us about it, Chef? You usually rush with the spices and then we have a lot of questions about काय घातलं.
Yes, yes, yes. So I'm just running very slowly. What I've got here is, I got some pieces of dalchini. Along with that, I've got 3 cloves and around 8 to 10 black pepper.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Again to this, I'm going to add 3 to 4 green cardamom. Okay. We are allowing them to crackle. You all can see oil and ghee mixture is quite hot. So this, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to just slice the onion.
So total, how many onions have you taken?
I am using 4 onions which are sliced. Okay. And 3 onions we have deep fried. So we have browned the onion.
So total 7 of them.
Yes.
3 you have what is the quantity of chicken you have taken?
The standard portion what we generally do is 1 kg chicken and 700 grams of rice. Or 750 grams of
rice. So 1 kg chicken biryani will be enough for approximately?
People of 4 is good. I mean that this quantity of biryani should be good for even people of 5. But for people of 4, it's perfect. It's perfect for me. Oh. Right now being into a lockdown, I hope you all are preparing to have single pot meal.
Yeah, actually I was going to ask you, why are you stressing so much on biryani? Is it because...
There are two things. There are two reasons to it. First reason is, yes, we are in a lockdown, so it becomes quite easy for all of us to make one pot biryani, just make a single pot of biryani, everybody is happy, everybody loves the biryani, and everybody dines well. That's the one way of looking at it. Second way, if you see the biryani, it's a wholesome meal. It has got the protein, it has got the carbohydrate, it has got the things quite balanced. If you eat the good way, it's completely a good picture. Okay, third point, if you want to really want to learn cooking, if you really want to learn Indian cooking, you have to go to the basics. You have to learn to the basics. These are the techniques and these are the spices, combination of different spices, use of acids, use of protein, use of spices, how you need to collaborate and how you combine them, how you have to cook them. If you understand them deeply, it becomes quite easy. See, nowadays what we do is, a lot of them who don't know the cooking or those who are like all the ladies who generally cooks at home very well, right now they prefer to experiment something which is funny, which is more funky and which is more easy. Or every recipe you find on nowadays on the YouTube, you will find every other recipe will have either a cheese, either a cream, either a butter and some stuff like that. So, and all the derivatives of the home products. Like you have pulled out bread, you have these sandwiches, that stuffing, these cakes. So these all things are nothing but the shortcuts. These are the all shortcut methods. These are being made with the all the things which we have over the period of time developed by chemically. So the chemistry is being used. Whereas the kind of food I am trying to show or the kind of food I am trying to make is the basic, is the rustic, is the base of the Indian cooking. Once you understand the base of the Indian cooking, then sky is the limit. Then okay. It becomes quite easy for you. Because see, all these things, na, the what we call is the molecular gastronomy nowadays, or what we call is the fusions and stuff like that. Believe me, all this thing already done and dusted before 500-600 years back. Okay, when even today we don't include doctors, we don't include dietitians, we don't include diet doctors into day-to-day cooking or the what we call is the selection of ingredients. Earlier, that was the tradition. They used to cook in the consultation with the doctors.
Okay.
And that's where you find...
So, what do you mean by they? I mean...
They in the sense, the dynasties.
Okay.
Or the kingdoms. Or the people who really has got the enormous knowledge about the cooking. Or the people who have enhanced this Indian culinary over the period of time. Okay. See, believe me.
So they used sciences, different sciences,
yes,
to make sure sciences, that the art of cooking.
Yes, that in which season, what to be consumed, how to be consumed, what not to be consumed. Believe me, all these royal families, they always have twin mind and they always have a second opinion about the tomato and the potato. And tomato and potato, both came late. So they were never Indian.
Mm-hmm.
And they are never advised by the physicians that time.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay, so what we are doing here is, we are just trying to fry the onion. We don't want to brown it.
Okay.
Okay. Now to this, today I am not using any paste. You all can see I have got the crushed green chilies, crushed garlic, crushed ginger.
So why is that so, chef?
That is because this recipe is so rustic. It's so basic. And always remember, begin with the ginger.
Okay.
Okay, then we add garlic. Yes. That's Paddhatini.
Okay.
So you all can see the masala is going to be made with all these things. Again, green chilies, a lot of it. So all the spices we are going to achieve through जिंजर गार्लिक अँड ग्रीन चिली.
वाव, लुक सो नाइस, स्मेल्स इवन बेटर.
यस. So to this biryani, what addition happened over the period of time is they have added tomatoes and they have added green chilies.
Okay.
Okay, these are the two ingredients.
So earlier you meant to say green chilies were substituted by
chili,
pepper?
Chili came very late. See, chili came in around 17th century, what I feel.
Okay.
I may be wrong, but near about 16th or 17th century, we didn't have a chili.
Okay.
So this, you're going to add now chicken.
So
I got all KG chicken.
This is just washed chicken.
Yeah, this is just curry cut chicken. This is being washed.
Okay. So these people don't believe in marination of chicken.
No, there's no marination.
या छोट्या छोट्या गोष्टींचा खूप वेगळा चवीवरती फरक पडणार असेल.
खूप जास्त फरक पडतो ओव्हर द पिरियड ऑफ टाइम जर नीट बघितलं तर. ऍक्च्युली माझ्याकडे नाहीये या बिर्याणीमध्ये किंवा जनरली कुठच्याही बिर्याणी प्रिपरेशन मध्ये ऑलवेज खडे मीठ वापरायचं. ऑलवेज यूज रॉक सॉल्ट.
ओके, जस्ट गिव्ह मी अ मिनिट शेफ. इफ देर आर एनी कन्सर्न यू कॅन जस्ट राईट इट डाऊन इन द चॅट बॉक्स. आय डोंट नो, टू ऑफ देम हॅड कॉल्ड अप. आय डोंट नो हु दॅट वॉज, बट इफ इट वॉज समवन रिलेटेड टू द व्हिडिओ, प्लीज डू राईट इन. आय विल मेक शुअर आय टेक इट टेक दॅट इश्यू अप टू द शेफ. ओके.
सेकंडली, इफ यू हॅव एनी, आय होप ऑल आर गेटिंग
voice is okay, video is okay,
clear.
Just give a thumbs up if possible.
I have not added any spice. Okay, I have added a lot of green chili, but green chili was a combination of spicy and the non-spicy, that's why you don't find that kind of heat here.
So chicken la meat kiwa हळद बिळत असंही
काही
बेसिक मीठ सुद्धा नंतर
सॉल्ट. आय हॅव जस्ट ऍडेड सॉल्ट बिकॉज सॉल्ट विल अलाउ चिकन टू
लीव वॉटर
अँड देन लीव सम वॉटर.
येस. ओके, बट प्लीज नाव आय एम एबल टू.
Okay. So this, we are going to make a spice mix.
Okay.
I'm going to do here is, I have got the same pot which I have not washed because we are going to use it then and there.
So you can see how chef is, you know, making sure we have to wash less utensils.
Some black pepper, cloves. I'm adding 3-4 cloves. To this, we are going to add a little bit of dalchini. Okay, one star anise I'm adding to this. Then we have got a jayavatri, which I'm going to add here.
Okay, so in spite of adding whole spices to the onion, we are
now
still
going to
have
to, I'm going to grind them coarse.
Okay. I mean, there's hardly any spice yet. The aroma of this chicken, which is getting roasted in that pot, is very, very, very. काय म्हणतात ना, एकदम मस्त येतोय. That chili cha jo.
हाँ.
Oh, okay. So you mean to say ki पेस्ट टाकली असती तर वेगळं, आणि हा जो क्रशचा जो स्मेल आहे किंवा फ्लेवर आहे,
पेस्ट टाकली असती तर ऑइल मध्ये बारीक पार्टिकल्स फ्राय झाले असते आणि मॉइश्चर कॅपॅसिटी, कॅरिंग कॅपॅसिटी कमी झाली असते आलं लसणाची.
ओके.
बिकॉज ऑफ नाव जिंजर गार्लिक अँड चिली हॅज गॉट अ मोर मॉइश्चर कॅरिंग कॅपॅसिटी, दॅट्स वाय यू सी नाव फ्लेवर इज बस्टिंग आउट ऑफ दॅट. ओके.
Okay.
You've got a nice coarse
स्पाइस पावडर हिअर.
येस, म्हणजे अशी कोर्स ठेवण्याचा काही अगेन स्पेसिफिक उद्देश.
या बिकॉज यू नीड लिटल बिट ऑफ हीट, वी शुड कम आउट ऑफ द बिर्याणी.
ओके,
you all can see this is
yes.
quite a coarse powder.
Yes,
which I am going to let sprinkle.
Okay, now that coarse powder also smells amazing.
Right,
the aroma is very very pungent and strong.
Now you can see now the real spice which is coming from the black pepper and along with the all these spices. Yes. So this is a kind of a curry which every biryani which I am making. That's what the different combination of the spices. This combination makes the biryani really different from other.
Yeah, I mean that's what was the basic question. Ki pratyek biryani la flavor vegra ahe. Tyacha procedure pramane tyacha flavors utartayet pan khup vegya paddhatine.
Now you have to deal with it. And that's why you never mess with the basics.
Okay.
Always remember, in Indian cuisine, it's very, very complex cuisine. We all just stick to home every day. That's why we don't have that complexity.
But I have a very, very genuine cool. question, Chef. तुम्ही जेव्हा तुमचं मास्टर्स बॅचलर्स मास्टर्स करता हॉस्पिटॅलिटीमध्ये किंवा कुकिंगमध्ये तेव्हा ओके जसं तुम्ही फ्रेंच क्युझिन शिकता तसं फॉरेन कंट्रीजमध्ये इंडियन क्युझिन शिकवलं जातं का? म्हणजे सिन्स इट इज सो व्हेरी काय म्हणतात ना कॉम्प्लिकेटेडपेक्षा खूप किचकट आहे. इज इट अ पार्ट ऑफ देअर?
Yes, there are a lot of colleges who do teach Indian cooking now. But again, Indian cooking is all about experience.
Okay.
It's not kind of a cookbook scenario where you just go by the recipe and you're done. No, okay. It doesn't work that way.
Okay.
Now you all can see this because of the fried onion and the spices, color is completely changed. Now to this, what you want to do is you want to add some curd.
Wow.
Meanwhile, if you have any questions, let me know. Okay. By the time chicken is getting little sweat, what I'm going to do is just kind of reduce the flame. Then put the lid on top and just allow. Okay.
Touch zalila.
Oh. So in the meanwhile, I'm just kind of making rice here.
Okay.
To make the rice, what I'm doing here is I'm adding some oil.
Okay.
This is the same oil.
You want me to keep it there?
No, it's okay. It's not going to harm us.
So aata ha half rice jo tumhi banavta hai.
Yes.
Is it going to be like the earlier biryani or?
No. This is again kind of steamed rice. So to this what I'm going to do is I'm going to add jeera.
Jeera?
Yeah.
Okay.
Flavored will be jeera. To this green cardamom.
Okay.
Okay. Clove, two or three clove. You all can see now the spices, the range of spice or the line of spices remain the same in the biryani or in the flavor which we generally do.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't transform much. If you have any questions, meanwhile, you can just run through it. You all can see now, since I just closed for a while, to this I'm going to add curd. A spoonful of it, not much of it. So there is no much of curd which is going in the biryani.
Mm-hmm.
All the flavors which is coming from the basic marination, the basic stuff what we use.
Wow.
No green chili to it.
The aroma is so nice. Hey, asa fakta asas thevla, ta ya chicken la kai naav deu shaku ka apan? Hey, ashi thechi gravy keli tar. I mean, it's smelling so nice. I'm just wondering how it will taste.
See, if you see, minutely, you will come to know that chicken afghani, those who understand the recipe of chicken afghani, that recipe is also quite a nearer to this.
Yeah.
Right. So this is how the basic...
The white color.
Yeah. You can see now, tempering is ready.
Okay. Wow. Mast jeere. Chhan tadtadle.
This I'm going to...
ह्याच्यात आपण कुठलाही तांदूळ बासमती न घेता छोट्या साईजचा तांदूळ बेसिकली स्मॉल ग्रेन तर तुम्ही आत्ता वापरलेला जो तांदूळ आहे हा आत्ता आपल्याकडे असलेला
कोलम वापरतोय
कोलम
ओके फ्राय केलाय फ्राय केल्यानंतर त्याच्यात पाणी टाकतोय
ओके
So we are going to dumb cook it.
Dumb cook it, okay. So dumb cook madhe basically tumhi tya rice se flavors tyachatach thevta. Okay. Whereas in the other biryani that we had done, we had drained the water.
Yes. I'm just going to add some more water. Secondly, what we are going to do now is we are going to take out all the spices which we have added.
So
now we don't need the spices. They have done their work.
Okay.
So I'm just kind of...
While you're removing that, can I just run through? Mujhe dahi and honey hai aahe. So lid laun tela shizvayche asa kahi aahe ka? Ki tela tumhi...
Yes, you can keep the lid.
Lid? Okay.
Just fry the curd for a while.
Okay. So basically, that when you say Afghani or Afghani gravy, sir, so the pandra color is typical lal color. Nasto.
Mm-hmm. Basic fundamental is the curd. Mm-hmm.
Kiva hirvya mirchi ni hirvya mirchi cha vapar basically.
फंडामेंटल कुकिंग जे आहे अफगाणीचं
यू वॉन्ट मी टू कवर इट ना फ्लेम हॅज टू बी लो ऑर हाय
यू कॅन कीप इट ऑन अ मॉडरेट फ्लेम
ओके
टू मीडियम फ्लेम
ओके
यू ऑल कॅन सी आय एम जस्ट टेकिंग आउट ऑल द स्पायसेस इट्स ओके सम जीरा कॅन बी लेफ्ट आउट देयर
ओके I think people are enjoying watching you cook. Not everyone has maybe meat or... Is someone cooking with us? Do let us know. Lot of new faces today.
Just need to taste.
Yes, I was just going to ask you. Did not see you tasting your chicken. When chef says fabulous, that means I have to give you a feedback that he is extremely critical about food when it comes to his food too. Not just about my food or anyone else's food.
See, with the food you have to be critical because if you don't try to perfect it, you will keep practicing which you have learned.
No, I'm just trying to give hint to people who feel I'm very lucky that you're very perfectionistic when it comes to food.
So to this biryani, what I'm going to do here now, I'm going to add tomatoes.
Okay.
Okay.
Wow.
One large tomato.
One large tomato, okay.
Yeah, which is in cut in the thighs.
Wow. So like you said, timing is very important. So you're like...
I added rice when we are just kind of, you know, done with the chicken at halfway. So this, I'm just going to cover it now.
Okay.
And we are going to wait.
म्हणजे ही झटपट बिर्याणी वाटते शेफ तशी.
आय थिंक वी कॅन रिक्वायर्ड्स व्हेरी मिनिमम इंग्रेडिएंट. इट डजंट रिक्वायर मच ऑफ द इंग्रेडिएंट. इट्स परफेक्टली फाइन. वी कॅन कुक इट रियली फास्ट.
आर यू लुकिंग फॉर समथिंग शेफ? दिस वन. ओके. सो विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू राईस, हा राईस आपण किती परसेंट कुक करणार आहोत असं काही आहे का?
अराउंड 90%.
90%.
This biryani again has got a very different procedure when it comes to dum. Does it not mean dum completely for a like long duration or something like that?
Why so?
It is just dum for some time or somewhere around 10 to 12 minutes and we are done.
Okay. म्हणजे वेगळा वेगळा शिजवून घ्या आणि मग फक्त 10 ते 15 मिनिटं सेकतो. ओके.
This is kind of biryani which has been over the period of time has developed or came out from the assembling of the rice and chicken or the meat and chicken together.
ha manje asa purothyasathi kiwa kadhi tari flavors ekatra karnyasathi asa kai tari experimentation madhun zaleli biryani asa
from the experimentation.
Okay.
Lot of oriental cooking that.
So if you are showing nice biryanis, chef, I think you should show us one curry also. A typical Indian or a typical proper curry. Lot of times we women, you know, want to cook curries like we eat in the hotel. Kai basic madhe chukta hai kiwa?
Why not? You all can just sit together, you all can just write to me, let me know what you want to see and accordingly we'll plan the menu. And anyways, I hope so. We have time now.
Okay, so there were inquiries about Thai food.
Yeah.
Can we know why you are not going ahead with Thai?
I have a Thai curry paste which has been made and ready. But I don't know how many of you will actually
get the basic
get hold of, you know, ingredient right now.
Okay.
So
okay.
What I'm doing now is I'm just reducing flame.
Okay.
So you can see water is kind of evaporated.
Okay.
Okay. With this, I'm just going to sprinkle coriander. Okay, because we want that flavor to be absorbed.
Kind of sealed.
So, okay. And to this, what I'm going to do now is put the lid. Okay. Put it on a very low flame for the dum.
Okay.
So rice will be kind of ready.
Okay. Wow.
Okay.
So while they have been cooking, if anyone has any questions, my God, today mopla, the zawai, what you said, is keeping everyone very shanta.
Today, by hearing that name,
people
Mopla. Are thinking what kind of biryani it is. You all can see now, a lot of water has started to...
Hi Tanmay, have you joined from Australia or are you in Thane?
He's in Australia.
How is it in Australia?
So I am adding now coriander, finely chopped coriander, a lot of it. Again, this biryani doesn't have a mint.
Yes. Any specific reason?
Yeah, they don't add mint to this. Again, the flavor and the spice will...
Asals khawa sa vattay. Disala tari yura chhan disate.
This, I'm just kind of sprinkle the garam masala.
Yeah, I mean, I always wonder, I'm sure many people must be thinking like me, hey, varun garam masala takhnyacha kaay karan asto?
त्याचं कारण असं आहे की जेव्हा वरून आपण गरम मसाला टाकतो, गरम मसाला कधीही जास्त शिजवायचा नसतो.
ओके.
द मोमेंट इट कम्स कॉन्टॅक्ट टू द हीट, राईट, इट रिलीजेस इट्स ऑइल.
ओके.
व्हाय, व्हॉट इज इन गरम मसाला? गरम इज व्हॉट? वॉर्म. अँड मसाला, राईट, इट्स अ वॉर्म स्पाइस. सो वी वॉन्ट दॅट वॉर्मनेस टू कम इन टू द फूड. अँड दॅट्स वाय यू सी नाव आय हॅव जस्ट स्प्रिंकल्ड ऑन टॉप अँड नाव आय एम गोइंग टू काइंड ऑफ कवर दिस बिर्याणी. यू विल सी इन 5 मिनिट्स यू विल सी complete transformation of the color, the gravy.
Okay.
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 So that's how these masalas work.
Kya baat hai?
We okay. Just underestimate them.
Okay. So manje shizavtana jari apan garam masala takla asla tari varun thoda sa garam masala takna is always advisable when
yes,
we are doing.
Always remember, even if you are making mutton,
you can add half quantity of the garam masala when you are making it, when you are frying the mutton. And always remember, before you get the rogan, before you like kind of get your mutton is completely done, it's ready now. At the end of the boiling, you can sprinkle a little bit of garam masala on top and cook it for next 4 or 5 to 6 minutes. You will find you will have very good rogan on the top. You will have very good nice flavoring, layer of the flavoring on the top. And all this flavor generally stays with it.
Okay.
The more you will be kind of ready, or the more you cook your garam masala.
Okay. So, when you are going to eat biryani?
Yes. See, 7:40
we
started at 7:05.
Yeah, we started at 7:05. We are already at 7:40. And I think the chicken will take another 10-15 minutes to cook.
Yeah, 5 minutes more.
5 minutes more. And you are saying the dam dilyanantar fakta 15 minute thevayche.
Yes. You all can see now what I was talking about.
Yes.
The spice color had changed. Now just kind of adjust the salt.
आता हे पण अजून एक प्रश्न आहे की हे तुम्ही मीठ वेगळ्या वेगळ्या वेळेला टाकता ह्याचं काही स्पेसिफिक कारण आहे का? Because with spices the is there any
requirement of salt changes. To this I am going to add lime juice. Lime juice,
okay.
Juice of one whole lemon.
Any specific reason of their using lemon again along with tomatoes?
Because the kind of spices gone into it needs acid, it needs citric acid to break down meat further.
Okay.
And that's why. See now, this is the kind of ancient technology where you introduce the meat or where you introduce the acid to the meat at the time when you need that meat to get, you know, kind of dissolve.
हो ना म्हणजे हेच लिंबू त्यांना कच्चा
ते हैदराबाद
वाले लावता आले असते पण त्यांनी आता तुम्ही टाकले.
So that's how the stage is very important. And that's why now by adding at this stage you will have that flavor along with your biryani.
Wow. Can we keep the masala?
No,
I always have this question. मसाला एवढा छान वाटतोय जरा वेगळा ठेवला तर जास्ती करून.
You can see now the tomatoes are almost like kind of
done. Dissolved. Yes, yes, yes.
I'm just waiting that rice to be ready.
Okay.
You all can see rice is ready now.
Yes, the rice is almost ready, right? हाँ, हाँ तो तुमसा किती टक्के?
This is 90%.
90%.
I'm just kind of breaking the rice, but you all can still see this coriander is still alive.
Yes, very much bright.
Right. Now, what we are going to do is we are going to dump the biryani.
Okay. एवढा भात खातोय आपण बिर्याणी 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 रस्सा भात खाणं आणि बिर्याणी खाणं काही फरक पडतो का म्हणजे सिन्स यू यू स्पीक अबाउट फूड ऑल्सो अँड हेल्थ ऑल्सो आय एम जस्ट आस्किंग डज दिस वन पॉट मील
यस इट डज हेल्प यू ऑल कॅन सी नाउ
We all can see, absolutely, and only I can smell it.
Okay. So for this, we just kind of run the drizzle. Fried onion, which is there. Okay.
आता हे ट्रेडिशनली आहे की तुम्ही
आपण
ओके नाउ अनदर थिंग इज शेफ आय ऑल्सो वॉन्टेड टू आस्क हे वेगळ्या वेगळ्या लोक वेगळ्या वेगळ्या बिर्याणीज बरोबर काहीतरी साईड डिश म्हणून किंवा काही
So I'm just drizzling a little bit of ghee on top now.
तर ह्याच्याबरोबर काय चांगलं लागेल रायता केरळामध्ये?
बिर्याणी सब गो स्ट्रेट अवे
सब विथ एनीथिंग.
आय एम शुअर माय हस्बंड इज गोइंग टू से वाईफ वर प्रश्न विचारते. इट्स अ कॉमन क्वेश्चन.
लो फ्लेम
निर्मल जी ठीक हो ना?
10 minutes you're
done.
Okay.
So many people who are watching it. I'm sure none of them have doubts today. All thanks to your Mopla.
Yeah.
So I think there are a lot of people who are angry and upset over, you know, only biryanis. So please do send your request about what you would like to see. No doubt Thai curry is something that he is wanting to show, but atta khup janankade raw material milnar nahi asa tanna vatte ani manun te you know he's not pursuing it. Lot of people have been cooking with us and we are very happy about that, because you know when you are cooking with us, you know, we get to see your you know responses also, and cooking yes. together helps knowing the you know processes. Kuke kadhi keva,
yes, do post comments what you want, we'll cook that way. Sunday is again a big day, so and this Sunday fortunately there is no Sankasti, I guess, so we can cook whatever we feel like. Let me know what kind of gravy you want to see. I'll just make along with the you know in the Sunday menu. I'll just declare it by tomorrow. So by tonight, if you can just let me know what menu you want to have it for the Sunday, accordingly we'll plan it. Okay, today's biryani is done. I'll just keep it for a dump for another 10 minutes and then we'll plate it out, have a nice photo, share with you. Do let us know how do you find this session, and thank you. Thank you for the day.